SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set a different tone for a caller on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While you can set a default ringtone on your iPhone by going into the Settings app and then opening the Sounds and Haptics menu, you can also choose to set specific tones for individual contacts on your phone. You can do this by opening up the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can find the contact for whom you would like to set a new tone. Once you're on the contact card, you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can scroll down until you find the ringtone option here. Now you just need to tap on this button, and then you can scroll down through the list of ringtones that you have on your phone until you find the one that you would like to set for this caller. Note that it's going to play a brief sample of the tone when you select it. So if you're happy with the tone that's currently chosen for this caller, then you can tap Done, and then you'll see that their ringtone has been updated to the sound that you just chose. If you'd like to set a custom text tone, then you can do the same thing. And then once you're done making all these changes, you can just tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen. And now you're going to hear the tone that you just selected whenever this contact calls you.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.